I say so. 2 big 40s and a big ass Draco. 3 more millions when you ask how my day go. Put up a phone, not a blueberry fango. My phone's moving, we straight to.
What's up, you guys? It's Alyssa here, back with another YouTube video. And today's video, it is Motivation Monday, you guys. It's Motivation Monday, Motivation Monday, Motivation Monday, Monday. It's Motivation Monday, you know what I'm saying? And today's video, we're gonna be talking about cleansing throughout your mind, your body, your soul, spiritually, mentally, emotionally, physically, all of that. We're gonna talk about cleansing. Before I get into this video, make sure that you like, comment, and subscribe to my channel, and let's get right into this video. Okay, so I'm gonna read you the definition of cleansing. Cleansing, made thoroughly clean. That's the definition. It's make thoroughly clean. I mean, I didn't write this. Let me stop. But no, seriously, this is the definition, made thoroughly clean. So you're getting something really, really, really clean. So that's what cleansing means. So the first thing we're going to talk about is cleansing your mind. So cleansing your mind and getting all of whatever is inside of your mind cleansed and basically renewed and refreshed. So what I mean by cleansing your mind is getting rid of any thoughts that are not, like, you know, good for you at all. So like negative thoughts. So what I mean by that is getting rid of like the negative thoughts that you are thinking about, whether it be about yourself, whether it be about someone else, whether it be about just something negative in general. Like, you need to focus on the positive and think of positive thoughts. So cleansing your mind, you need to replenish those thoughts and get rid of those negative thoughts and turn them into something positive. Like, turn a negative into a positive. That's what you need to do when you are cleansing your mind. The next thing you need to cleanse out of your mind is your worries and your fears. The way you get rid of that is by the walk of faith. So you walk by faith and you know that God is with you and that he loves you and that he's going to help you through it. So walk by faith and have faith in God that God is going to help you through whatever you're going through. Whatever you are going through. So let those fears go away. Do not be scared about anything. I mean, of course you're going to be scared, of course you're going to be worried, of course you're going to be this and that, but at the end of the day, don't let it take over you to the point to where you can't function. Don't let it paralyze you. Don't let fear do that to you, because at the end of the day, it's going to make you worse, and you're just not going to be in a good position. But for someone who has been, you know, through a lot of things from experience, I know what it's like to have fear to the point to where you feel like you can't function. So do not let that fear take over. Do not let the scariness take over your life. Like, no, do not have fear over things. Just walk by faith and go through things strongly and knowing that God is with you. He's always by your side and he will never leave you. He will never forsake you. So literally, like, go through life knowing that you have God and that you're not alone. That you are not alone. So please just walk by faith and have a positive mindset, because that's how you have a positive mindset, by walking by faith. Even though you may not see it right now and it may not be happening right now, don't be scared, don't fear, don't worry. Know that things are going to be okay and have faith in God that it's going to be okay. Have a positive mindset. Change your mind from those negative thoughts to those positive thoughts. That's what you got to do. And the last thing that you want to get rid out of your mind is doubts. Stop doubting yourself. Stop doubting the things that you know are good for you and that are good in your life. Let go of those things. Stop doubting yourself. Stop doubting, like, I don't know if I can do this, or what if this happened? What if that happened? Like, no, no, no. Let that go. Drop that and just get that out of your life. Like, you don't want that in your life. But honestly, like, you really got to just, like, let go and just really just, like, push through and, like, cleanse your mind. Like, literally cleanse your mind. Like, look within yourself and just understand that, you know what, I got this. Like, I'm gonna get through this, you know. Just cleanse your mind and just refresh and just really turn on that refresh button and just know that you're going to get through this. But you gotta, like, really, like, cleanse everything out your mind. This video is all about cleansing it all out your mind, like refreshing your mind, starting new. We're starting this Motivation Monday, you know, we're starting fresh, starting the week off fresh, you know. We're refreshing our minds to start our fresh throughout the week. We're walking by faith throughout the week. We're having a positive mindset that we're not doubting ourselves throughout the week. We're not worrying, we're not having fear. We're walking through the week with a positive mindset, with a positive mindset. and we're not worrying about anything. Wanna know why? Because God got you. He got your back. So don't even like front and think that you are alone, because you're not. Don't front and think that you don't have this, because you do. You got this. You got this. The next thing we're going to be talking about is cleansing your body. So physically. So this goes with eating healthy, you know, eating a lot of healthy things. You know what I'm saying? Like, you got to drink lots and lots of water. That's how you cleanse your body, by drinking lots and lots of water. I think you're supposed to drink at least 4 bottles a day, or 3 to 4 bottles a day. That's how much water you should be drinking. Don't quote me on this, because I don't know if this is right. But I think you're supposed to be drinking at least 4 bottles a day. But at the end of the day, that's what you got to do, is drink bottles, drink water and cleanse your body, because that helps get to all the bacteria and the bad bacteria and all the toxicity. I cannot talk today, y'all. I cannot talk today. You got to like get like all the toxicity out of your body. Like, you got to get all that toxic stuff out of your body, cleanse anything out that's not supposed to be there. Eat healthy and eat clean. Like, fruits and vegetables are your best friend. I know that's, like, so cliche. Everybody says that, but it's the truth. Fruits and vegetables are your best friend. Like, it's just, like, it's so refreshing to eat vegetables and fruits. Like, it's good. Like, and good meat and good protein, because protein is good for your body as well. Protein helps you as well when you need it. Like, for certain things, like, you take vitamins and, you know, supplements and stuff like that. That's good for you as well. So make sure that you cleanse your body and you cleanse the things that you need to cleanse. The last thing is to cleanse your life. So basically, what I mean by cleanse your life is get organized. Organize your life. Plan things out that you need to plan out within your life. So that's what I mean by that. And, you know, it's so hard to organize your life, because you have maybe you're jumbled up with a whole thing. Maybe you have kids and you're trying to work a 9-to-5 job, and you know it's hard to try to organize your life and, you know, try to get through things and stuff like that. But at the end of the day, you know what I'm saying, like, you can do it. You can organize your life. Maybe you're trying to spend time with God and you feel like, how am I going to make time to spend with God? You know, you got to plan it out. Write down what you need to do and write the things down that you want to do, you know what I'm saying, and plan out, you know, when you need to spend time with God, you know what I'm saying. Like, you know, make a set time. If you have to stay up at night while the kids are sleeping, spend time with God, then do that. If you gotta wake up early in the morning and spend time with God, then do that. Do whatever you can to get your devotions in and your devotion time in with God, and really just understand His word and what He needs to do for your life. You need to make God a priority. Like, you have to, like, make your priorities straight. Like, make whatever you need to do, whatever is your priorities, you gotta get your priorities straight and organize your priorities. The next thing I want to talk about is maybe getting rid of social media. Maybe social media is something that is affecting you. Maybe you need to get rid of social media. Maybe you need to get rid of social media. I know social media can affect a lot of people. So maybe social media is something that you need to get rid of, and that you need to just, like, let go of and, like drop. Because at the end of the day, social media can take a toll on a lot of people. It can take a toll on your mental health. And it can take a toll on your physical health. But whatever affects you mentally can affect you physically. So it can take a toll on you in so many different ways. Emotionally, it can take a toll on you in so many different ways. So make sure that you need to get rid of social media, get rid of social media, and, like, drop social media. Because, like, I know there's a lot of things that comes with social media, like, you know, comparing yourself to other people, you know, looking at other people and looking like, why don't I have this life? You know, talking down to yourself, negative self talk. When we just got to talking about how you gotta remove those negative thoughts and replace it with positive thoughts. You know what I'm saying? Like, it's so many different ways that social media can affect you negatively. So I want you, if you feel like social media is affecting you in a negative way, drop it and get rid of it. Also, I want to talk about getting rid of people who are not supporting you, people who aren't benefiting you in no way or form. You know, if you got to drop people, drop people. I mean, like, cut them off. I mean, like, cut them off. You got to drop people, and you got to get rid of people who are not supporting you, not being there for you, and just talking down on you, talking negative about you, who are negative people in your life. Get rid of it, and get rid of anything that's not benefiting you and, like, helping you grow, helping you be a better person. So you got to drop that and, like, let that go, because at the end of the day, you are you. And this is your life. you have to cleanse. You like cleanse, like cleansing is something that's so important because like it's your life. You take care of your body. It's almost like a self-care talk video because you have to take care of yourself. Like pamper yourself. Like if you, for my ladies out there, pamper yourself. Like take care of yourself. You know what I'm saying? Like, you know, love yourself so much to the fullest. Like cleansing is not just to do it. It's because you love yourself and you want to take care of yourself and you love yourself to the fullest. That's what cleansing is. It's not just for you to just, oh, I want to do this because that person did that or this person did that. Like, no, I'm doing this for me. I'm doing this for me because I love myself. And I love myself to the fullest. So you got to, like, love yourself so much to the point to where you just, like, over anybody or anything that is trying to bring you down. Don't let nothing bring you down. You got to keep going. You got to keep pushing. You got to keep moving forward. Because at the end of the day, you are going to make it in life. You are so loved and so beautiful in so many different ways. Everybody is unique. Everybody has their own purpose in this life. And you have a purpose. So don't let anything bring you down. Anything negative. Get rid of it, like I said, and just drop it. Like, you don't got time for that. You don't got time for no negativity. You don't got time for nobody bringing you down. You don't got time for none of that. Like, drop that. Get rid of that. Like, just let it go. Don't worry about it. Don't worry at all. And don't have fear. Don't be scared of nobody either. Don't be scared of anything. Like, no. All right, you guys, that's all I have for this video. If you are watching this video right now, you are loved. You are beautiful. You are amazing. You are greatness. And greatness is always coming for your life. All right, you guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. Please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. Whoa, 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 whoa. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.